bastards, go fucking times. We love you, Chicago. Wherever you come from tonight, Judas Priest is celebrating a special moment. We released our first record in 1974. It's called Rock and Roll. And that started the journey, you know, all those decades ago. Judas Priest. The heavy metal scene started back in the UK, in the West Midlands, what we call the Black Country. There were two bands that kicked it off, Judas Priest and Black Sabbath. They were good friends, still good friends of ours. It was the beginning, special man, because you know when you start a new music, you start a new genre, it's such a privilege and a pleasure to begin there and to take it from 1974 to 2024. How you doing upstairs, all right? You're looking good. Sounds good. And, you know, it's a fact. We say it a million times. We'll never stop saying it. We wouldn't be here on this stage tonight without you beautiful people. Thank you so much for looking after Judas Priest. Thank you so much for defending the heavy metal faith. We're in this heavy metal community together forever. Here's a title track from Invincible Shield. This is Invincible Shield.